the June bug and Felix the Finland flea were very different. Jack had a store that sold tiny baby buckets for little baby bugs. Felix was a fun-loving flea who enjoyed his fiddle. Bug Day was a huge holiday in Bugville. All the bugs had the day off from work and from school.
I have a great Bug Day plan. It will be a vacation. Hey, why do you have a plan, Jack?
Bug Day is a big waste of time. I am going to go to the store. I am going to polish off the bug baby buggies.
Jack headed off to work. Everyone else was out having fun.
Happy Bug Day, Jack. I'm so excited. I'm going to a picnic today with my relatives. I'll see Aunt Stella and Aunt Tina and Aunt Rose and Aunt Agnes.
Have a nice day, and then I am late for work.
Hi, Jim. I just love Bug Day. I'm going to spend the entire day surfing the web. What do you have planned for, Jim?
Isn't it obvious? I am going to work. There are bug baby buggies that need to be polished.
Bug Owen was another huge holiday in Bugville. All the bug kids went from house to house saying sticky treat.
Sticky treat, sticky treat, sticky treat.
Go away, Bugs. I have nothing here for you.
Hey, mister, don't you have anything in your house?
I said I have nothing here for you. Don't you, Bugs, you.
During October, the event of the season was Big Bug Showdown. It was held in the concrete behind the Jack the Giant Bug's house. All the bugs from Bugville danced and carried on.
The residents of Bugville ignored Jack. They kept on dancing under the big octopus.
One man loved the leader or song. She could twist like a dancing queen. She could dance like a zero and twist like a dancing queen.
Stop that racket. This is my last morning. If I have to come out again, I am bringing my box free.
Come on, Jack. Honey, you've got to learn to enjoy yourself. How about dancing with me? I'll think that you'll find that dancing is fun, honey.
Now it so happened that the baby, the most popular bee in the whole hive, she was smart and funny and as pretty as a bee could be. Jack the Junebug agreed to dance with her. To his surprise, he really enjoyed himself.
Look it, Clyde is a great singer. Felix plays the fiddle so well.
I can't believe it. It makes my six legs want to move.
I'm having fun. By the way, baby, you dance well.
Oh, you're not to bet yourself, honey.
The moral of the story. All